everyone. Thanks for joining us again for another session on Padlet. So today we're going to look at two additional types of Padlets, and that one is the stream and the grid. And before we go into either one of them, I want to point out the similarities that they have to the wall. Now the wall, when we created different Padlets to put on the screen, you'll notice that it fills in at this space here. And if you look over all the way over on the grid, that space is there. So the main difference is that as you create it on a wall, the Padlets appeared across and then it appeared down, but it filled in this space for this next one. Whereas in a grid, it does not fill in the space. It goes across, goes to the next one row down, and it goes across again. So that's the big difference. In the stream, you'll notice that it actually is going to fill a center portion of the screen. And then it's just going to keep going down, 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 down the page. So we're going to go ahead and start a stream here. And once again, it has given us a cool little title and it has given us a cool little description, which you can change, of course. I almost always change this right here. So I'm just going to call it an exquisite Padlet, just like what it says, because that way it always changes the URL for me. So the URL will be padlet.com, my username, and then exquisite Padlet. I'm going to go ahead and also turn on attribution. I'm going to turn last is going to appear first. I know that's a little funny to hear. Comments, and then I want to just turn on stars just for fun. So I'm going to hit next here and we're going to go get started. So this here, if I double click in the middle, notice again, it appears much larger on the screen, and I'm gonna put in here chocolate because chocolate is the most exquisite thing to me. I'm gonna link it to something, so for now I'm just gonna link it to that. Now even if I click here over here, you'll notice that the next Padlet appeared right down in this area. So if I were to add something here, I can do just like before, where I can add all these different kinds of things to the Padlet. And once it appears there, I'm gonna just draw something here. Let's just draw a square. And once that appears, then I can add another thing. Now notice my drawing has appeared here. It's this beautiful little guy. But even if I double click on this side, it'll appear underneath. So that's the thing about a stream. It'll just keep going down and down. Now, had I changed this earlier to first, and I save that, now notice when I go and I double click, it appears at the top. So this is with the first appearing at the top. And what's nice about that is you can always see what's appearing up here versus going down the page. It's really up to you how you'd like to do that. Now, what if I want to go back and I want to change to a grid format? Now, I can't change the previous one. I'll have to start a new one. But if I select here and I go ahead and this is going to be a grid format, I'm going to leave everything else alone except I'm going to turn on attributes and all these things again. So now here we go. I'm going to start posting. Now I'm going to start here by going chocolate. And I'm going to link it to something. So I'll just pick an image, just a random image, and I'll put it in there. Now, if the next one I click here, the next one I click here, if I go ahead and I add something here, it's going to give it different dimensions, right? So this one's very long, this one's fairly short, this one's long, or medium size, I should say, and maybe here's another flavor. Okay. So the next one that I'm going to create, it's going to appear down here. So I'm going to click up here though, and notice that it popped over here down at the bottom. Now here's something else that I can make, strawberries. But notice if I make another one, it's not going to fill this gap space. It's going to go right here. Did you see that? I click again. And it's going to appear across. And that's the main difference between the grid format and the regular wall. Have fun, everyone.